Welcome back to episode 3, guys. Well, last episode we tried to bring the companion cube with us. In a better place.
This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one. Oh no, the turbines again. I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There, if you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back.
Was that meant to be hard or something, Clarice? This was easy.
The aerial faithplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you? There. Try it now.
What happened, right? I was just lying there? You thought I was done?
This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy. Try it now.
Hey, bird, right? Couldn't believe it either.
You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling.
Jumping into a sprint key.
you, sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp.
You be quiet, Gladys. At least I'm not a robot tied down to a machine. I can walk around. Ha! Take that.
Enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
Thank you. right, man.
The test. I didn't see the deer today. I did see some humans, but with you here, I've got more test subjects than I'll ever need.
Like humans? So there are still people alive out there.
These bridges are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so don't actually do it.
So I'll see you guys next time. Hope you've been enjoying the series, and I'll see you guys next time. Always watching.